Okay, we are going to cook our second steak from Kagoshima Farms, the A5 Wagyu ribeye steak. It's almost 17 ounces, which 1.02 pounds. And let's see. So we kept it in the refrigerator for almost 36 hours, and it's sitting outside at the room temperature for 2 hours. And we are going to actually cook it on the lava rock. So this is also going to be our first cooking the Wagyu ribeye steak on a lava rock. This is a steak. So this steak does not need much seasoning. We are only going to use salt and pepper. Generous with salt and pepper. Do it on both sides. Okay, so that's done. Now we will basically bring our rock. Okay, you need to make sure that you don't touch it without the industrial go. So first we check the temperature. That's above 500, so we are good to go. So we check, temperature is good. Okay, so the next thing is to put this. This looks awesome. This steak does not need any oil at all.
you can see the amount of oil actually it has. Okay, so it's already medium rare, going to be medium soon.
It doesn't take much time. And we're ready to actually taste it out.
You can see there are more fatty portion and there's less fatty portion. So if you look, that's already done. Okay, let's go.
So good. Love it. Hey, first time Wagyu, A5 Wagyu, directly from Kagoshima Farms, Japan, sizzling on the lava rock.